In this video, we'll cover how to upgrade the memory in a 13-inch white and black MacBook. This covers the model years 2006 to 2009. First, you might want to discover what the memory arrangement is in your MacBook. You'll see your total memory, in this case, 1 GB. Then click More Info to open the System Profiler. Click on the Memory subsection and you can see the configuration. The MacBook has two memory sockets. In this case here, both sockets have a 512 MB module. So in order to upgrade, you'll have to remove at least one of the existing modules. All MacBook models can utilize at least 1 GB in each socket. Newer models can use 2 and even 4 GB modules. Check my website for detailed information on your specific model. To start, turn the MacBook over, then use a coin or screwdriver to unlock the battery. Remove the battery and you'll find 3 screws holding a bracket in place. You'll need a fine-tip Phillips screwdriver to remove these screws. Then you can pull off the bracket and you'll see 2 levers. To eject one of the modules, just pull the lever as far as it will go and the module will eject. When putting in the new module, make sure to line it up so that the notch is on the correct side. It will take quite a bit of force to insert the module. You should be able to feel when it goes in. Then replace the memory cover bracket. You may need to use a flat object to push the padding down inside. Then replace the battery and boot it up.